little zebra. We'll save you.
You're welcome, animals.
Look, our friends are here.
You made it. And just in time, we've still got more animals to save.
Come on, robots. Let's get to work.
In trouble.
I think it came from over there. Hubcaps, look!
Those poor monkeys. They still need rescuing, but they're so far away.
I'll have to use my powerful robot legs to jump over all this lava and save them.
Yeah, and we can help you get there with coding. Coding is when you give instructions to tell a machine what to do. To get to that monkey, we could try giving Blaze this code. Jump forward, jump forward, jump forward. Will this code get Blaze to the monkey? No! That code will take Blaze to this rock. That's not where the monkey is. Let's try a different code. We could try jump forward, jump forward, jump left. Will this code get Blaze to the monkey? Yeah! That's where the monkey is. So the code is go! Jump forward, jump forward, jump left, stop!
Go! Jump forward, jump left, and stop! Glad you're safe, little monkey. Now hop on. We've got to rescue your friend over there.
Let's see if this code will get us there. Jump forward, jump forward, jump forward, jump left. Will this code get Blaze to the monkey? No, that's not where the monkey is. Let's try a new code. Jump forward, jump forward, jump forward, jump right. Will this code get Blaze to the monkey? Yeah! These instructions will tell Robot Blaze just what to do.
I've got the code. Go! Jump forward! Jump forward, jump forward, jump right, and stop!
All right, we saved them!
Now hang on, monkeys. Let's get you to where it's safe.
Yeah!
Way to go, Blaze!
Now all the animals are safe.
Shoo-wee! I just wish there was some way to plug up that volcano.
Yeah! Then the animals wouldn't have to worry about lava ever again!
That's true! But where are we going to find something big enough to plug a volcano?
Ooh! What about this big rock snake find?
Whoa!
Boss Bob Bumpers! That's perfect!
Guys, if we're gonna plug up this volcano, we should probably do it fast! Because it's about to erupt again!
Come on, robots! Time to use blazing speed! To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Babies, you almost home!
There's T-Rex Rock!
This this way to T-Rex Rock!
Robot power!
Check it out! The swamp is full of bubbles!
Ooh! Zeg want to show babies! Babies like bubbles! Look, babies! Babies? Babies!
Gaskets! They fell asleep on top of those bubbles, and now they're floating away!
Squeak!
Those bubbles are floating so high! How are we gonna save them?
I know how! We can use our robot legs to jump super high and bounce up to the babies!
Ooh, that good plan!
Come on, let's give the robots instructions so they can jump to the baby T-Rexes! We'll use coding! To get to baby Stompy, we could give Blaze and Zeke this code. Jump up, then jump up, then jump up. Will this code get Blaze and Zeke to Stompy? No! That code will take them to this bubble. That's not where Stompy is. Let's try a different code. Jump up, jump up, jump left. Will this code get them to Stompy? Yes! That'll take them right to Stompy's bubble. And now we've got our code.
Jump up! Jump up!
Jump left! And stop! You're safe now, baby Stompy.
Now let's rescue your sister, baby Chompy.
We're coming, Chompy!
Let's see if this code will get us to baby Chompy. Jump up, jump left, jump up. Will this code get us to Chompy? Got the right code.
Go!
Jump up! Jump left! Jump up! And stop! Aw, we're happy to see you too, Chompy. Now there's just one more baby T-Rex to save. Baby Squeak!
It okay, Squeak? Robot's coming!
Jump up, jump right, jump up, jump right. Will this code get us to Squeak? Yeah! Here's our code.
Code?
Go!
Jump up!
Jump right! Jump up! Jump right! And stop! Squeak! You're safe now.
Sure seem happy to be back together.
And look, there's T-Rex Rock.
Oh, baby's so happy. They home now.
You're welcome, baby T-Rexes.
We'll never forget you.
Oh, Zeg love you too. Goochie, goochie, goochie.
Start it up, hit the gas. It's time for us to roll. Let's drive super fast. Ready, set, let's go. Come on, come on. Rev it up and hit
all this hot lava?
If we're gonna get to the volcano, we've got to find some way to get across.
Ooh, I see a way! We can jump across the lava on these rock structures!
That's a great idea, Stripes! But we'll have to be careful. Some of them aren't strong enough to hold our weight. If we jump on the wrong structure, it'll fall!
So then which ones are safe?
There are two structures, and both have supports holding them up.
But to be safe, we need to jump on the structure that has the biggest support. Which one has the biggest support? That one, yeah!
Hang on, Sparky, we're gonna jump for it!
One, two, three, jump!
Yeah! And look!
Good thing we didn't jump there!
Come on, let's choose where to jump next.
These structures both have two supports.
But to be safe, we need the structure that has supports on both sides. Which one has supports on both sides? That one, yeah!
Let's jump!
We chose right again.
Spark! Spark!
That's right, Sparky. Just one more jump to go.
Ooh! Those supports look pretty skinny.
To hold up those heavy rocks, we need the structure that has the most supports. Which one has the most supports? That one, right! It has three supports. The other structure only has two. Ready? Jump!
Yeah! All right!
This way, everyone!
We made it past the lava!
It looks, Sparky! There's your home!
Come on, little buddy! Let's get you to the top of that volcano! Sparky, just a little farther.
Hubcaps, look out!
Oh no, the path is gone. Now we can't drive Sparky up to his home.
Oh, Spark, Spark.
Sparky.
How's Sparky gonna get there now?
Sparky.
Sparky's flapping his wings. He's gonna try to fly home all by himself.
Spark, Spark, Spark!
That's it, Sparky. Flap those wings, just like you practiced.
Spark, 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 Spark.
Sparky, Sparky,
Sparky,
Sparky. We knew you could do it!
Alright! He made it!
Spark!
Spark! Yeah! Sparky!
Ladies and gentle crocs, are you ready for the Piggy 500? Just a minute, we'll find out which team has the speed and raw piggy power to win this beautiful trophy.
Excuse me, but me and Slop are the only team here, so I guess that makes us the winners. Yep, you can just give us the trophy now.
Excuse me, but
fine.
Nice try, Chuck. cheaters. But if you want that trophy, you're gonna have to race for it.
Alrighty then. Racers and racing pigs to the starting line.
That's a great idea, Zippy. Blaze, AJ, you fellas want to race with us? Come on, Blaze, let's do it.
All right, let's race.
Yahoo!
On your marks, get set, go!
Across, but maybe we can swing across with a pendulum.
One pendulum coming up.
Help us swing our pendulum. Shout, pendulum.
Pendulum.
Zippy's in so fast, but now he'll come and land.
A super strong ant!
Grasshopper Zig! Jump high!
Yay! Woohoo!
Come on, everyone! Now that we're tiny, let's go see what's on the other side of that door!
Whoa!
It's an insect city!
So many insects!
Hey there!
Welcome to the city!
Thanks! Look! That beetle's directing traffic!
That butterfly's delivering the mail!
Special delivery!
I wonder what those fireflies are doing.
Hello, fireflies!
Oh, hello there!
Such a fine day to take our egg for a walk! Isn't it just the loveliest egg you've ever seen?
It sure is.
Ooh, little firefly egg glowing.
We're so excited for our egg to hatch.
Whoa!
What?
Sure is windy.
Whoa!
Oh, no!
Our egg!
Don't worry, fireflies. We'll get your egg. Look, there it goes.
We coming, eh? This place full of bees!
It must be a honey factory!
Look! The egg's over there!
Oh no! Eggland and honey!
And it's getting carried away!
Follow that egg! Hubcaps! The slide goes in two different directions.
And we don't know which way the egg went.
I can help. It went down the slide with a zigzag, a loop, and a bump.
Look carefully. Which slide has a zigzag, a loop, and a bump? The blue slide, right.
Big machine!
Uh-oh! That's a honey squeezer machine!
A honey squeezer machine? Oh no! Egg!
Egg, please! To the rescue! Have to stop squeezer machine!
Safe and sound. Oh, that funny. Egg cracking. Egg cracking!
We've got to get the egg back to its mom and dad super fast with blazing speed. To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Just in time, too! Look!
Our egg! It's hatching! Oh!
Mama! Dada!
Aww!
So cute!
Our little baby!
We're so happy you're finally here! Zeg, AJ, Blaze, thank you for all your help!
Said our names.
Oh, we love you, little firefly.
Oh no! How are we gonna get past Crusher's storm clouds?
We can do it, AJ. We just need to figure out how to move in the right order. We need a pattern.
Yeah! The first clouds always have tornadoes, and Blaze can jump over those. Then come the giant icicles, but I bet Blaze can smash through them. And last, it's the lightning. But Blaze can get past the lightning if he zooms really fast. Jump, smash, zoom. That's our pattern.
It's pattern time! Jump!
Smash!
Zoom!
Jump!
Smash!
Zoom!
Jump!
Smash!
What comes next? Zoom!
Working!
Come on, let's keep going.
Jump!
Smash!
Zoom!
Jump! What comes next? Smash!
And zoom! Smash! Zoom! Jump! Smash! Zoom!
What comes next?
Jump! Smash!
And what comes last?
The Crusher is even closer!
There's only one way we're gonna beat Crusher to that sunstone. It's time to use Blazing Speed! To give me Blazing Speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze! Let's get the sunstone back to our friend Rorian.
Oh, poor Rorian.
Oh, look! They're back! And they got the sunstone!
It's working! He's changing back!
I missed you, my friends. And as for you, Blaze and AJ, my greatest thanks.
You're welcome, Rorian.
We're just happy that you're a real lion again.
Not just any lion. I'm a flying lion. Come, friends, fly with me.
Get ready to go. On your marks, get set, snow!
Please, watch out!
Oops! Nice snow in you, Blaze! Snowy!
Oh, man! Now all the other racers are way ahead of us!
Don't worry, AJ. It's gonna take more than a snowball to stop us. We just need a little blazing speed. Give us blazing speed. Say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
Start it up, hit the gas. It's time for us to roll. Let's drive super fast. Ready, set, let's go. Blaze on, come on, blaze on, blaze on.
let these polar bears stop it for me. Oh, polar bears! Time to wake up!
Easy, polar bears! Nice, polar bears!
Darrington's in trouble! Darrington! Over here!
Phew! Thanks, guys.
You're welcome, Darrington. Now we just have to find some way out of here.
Hey, check this out! An ice track!
Oh! This will get us back in the race!
Yeah! Come on, Darrington, follow me! Yes!
Careful, guys! The ice track splits up ahead!
It looks like one way keeps going, and one way leads to... a polar bear!
Ah! Oh, man! We have got to stay away from that polar bear!
Keep away. Which track should we take? The purple track or the orange track? The purple track! Yeah!
We're doing it, guys! We're almost out of the cave!
But it sounds like we've got to get past one more polar bear.
Which track should we take? The yellow track or the blue track? The blue track!
Darrington!
All right!
We made it!
We sure make a great team!
You know it! If we stick together, nothing can stop us! Race cars! Ready to go!
So dark.
What? Hey! Joe, is that you?
I don't know, Gus. I can't see.
What, tarnation? I can't see.
Me neither.
It's too dark.
Some strange reason the whole racetrack has gone totally dark. Now none of the racers can see where they're going.
Are you guys okay?
Well, I think so.
How did it get so dark all of a sudden? Someone must have taken all the lights.
Hey, look over there.
It's a bouncing kangaroo.
From here, lights from there. I'll take lights from everywhere.
Gaskets! That kangaroo's stealing all the lights. She's a light thief. To catch someone when it's dark out, we'd need to have lights.
I think I've got just the thing. Your brand new speed lights!
Ooh. Wow! Oi.
With those lights, you can see in the dark!
Yeah! I'm a light rider!
All right!
Now let's go catch that thief and bring back all the lights!
And all of these!
Ha-ha!
light thief. Give us back those lights.
Uh-oh. I can't get the lights back. Gotta bounce.
Lugnuts, I can't see where the light thief went.
This carnival is so big. How are we gonna find her?
I reckon we can help.
It's our friends.
And they all have speed lights.
Gabby, make us shiny!
Now we can help you catch the light thief together!
I reckon that light thief is hiding here somewhere!
Increase energy!
Where's the light thief hiding? By those stuffed animals!
Wow! The light thief's getting away!
Not this time! Caught the light thief! Okay, light thief. Time to give back all those lights.
No, I can't give the lights back. I need them!
But why? Why do you need so many lights?
Without the lights, it's dark. Well, I'm afraid of the dark!
Oh, you're afraid of the dark!
No wonder she took all those lights!
Hey, don't worry. It's okay to be afraid of the dark.
Yeah, everyone's afraid sometimes.
But you don't have to have all these lights to make you feel better.
Sometimes, just a little bit of light is all you need.
Whoa, look at that! A tiny light just for me!
So, how do you feel now?
I don't feel afraid anymore! I'm not afraid, because now I see a little light's enough for me!
Animals!
Where could they be?
Stripes! Help!
Hey, I hear the little pandas!
Sounds like they're over there, by the carnival! Help us look for them. When you see the pandas, say pandas. Pandas!
Whoa! Hang on, pandas! We're coming!
Fly! Help!
Look, there's little Petey. But he's so high up. How are we gonna get him down?
Hey, I see a way. We can swing up to Petey on this pirate ship ride.
Wow, great idea. I'll push this button to turn it on. Huh, the ride's not moving.
I see the problem. Looks like this ride doesn't have any gears.
Gears? What's a gear?
A gear is a special wheel with lots of little bumps on it. Those bumps make gears connect to each other. A motor uses its power to turn the first gear. Then that gear turns the next gear, which turns more and more gears until the power moves all the way to the machine and makes it go.
Hey, there are some gears. Let's use those to fix the ride.
Yeah! To make this pirate ship ride work, we need to add three gears. Is that three gears? No, that's only two gears. Now do we have three gears? Yeah!
Wow! It's working!
The motor's turning the gears and making the ride go.
There's little Peggy, by the Ferris wheel!
But the Ferris wheel doesn't have any gears either. We have to get it working again so we can save her.
The Ferris wheel needs four gears to work.
Check it out. Here are more gears.
Is that four gears? Yeah, that's four.
There's just one panda left to rescue, little Polly.
Wow!
And look, his bubble's floating by that spaceship rock.
Whoa! And it looks like we'll need to add 5 gears to fix it.
Ah! There's some gears.
Is that 5 gears? No, that's only 3 gears.
I found one more gear. Is that 5 gears? Not yet.
Arr! How about now?
Is that 5 gears? Yeah!
Aw, you're welcome, little pandas. We're just glad you're safe.
Time for this cheetah to cheat his cheatiest cheetah cheat ever! I'm gonna make a super sleepy lullaby machine! The music from my lullaby machine will make all those racers fall fast asleep!
Where is that music coming from?
I don't know! But I feel awfully sleepy all of a sudden!
Me too!
I think I might take a little...
Please, watch out!
Hubcaps! The music from Crusher's lullaby machine is making all our friends fall asleep!
The only way to wake up our friends is to make a noise that's even louder than Crusher's machine!
Wait a second! I know something that's super loud! A great cat's roar!
Yeah! Great cats have a special roar that they use to call other cats. And a lion's roar is so loud, you can hear it up to 8 kilometers away!
Okay, lullaby machine! Let's see if you're louder than this!
Blaze is roaring at a volume of 3, and the lullaby machine is at 2. Which number is bigger? 3 or 2? 3! Yay! That means Blaze's roar is louder than the machine! And look! Our friends are waking up!
Morning, everyone!
Oh, man! The lullaby machine is getting louder! Its music is at 6, and Blaze is at 3. Which number is bigger? 3 or 6? 6! That means the lullaby music is louder than Blaze's roar!
Nap time! 99!
And now the animals are falling back to sleep!
To wake up our friends, we need our loudest roar ever. Help me roar super loud. Shout, roar!
Roar! Whoa! Now we're roaring at a volume of 10, and the lullaby machine is at 6. Which number is bigger, 10 or 6? 10! Yeah! That means Blaze is louder!
Yeah!
I had the strangest dream!
Glad to see everyone's awake again!
Thanks, Blaze!
You saved us from that lullaby machine!
Well, I hope everyone got a good rest, because we're going to need all the energy we've got to catch up with Crusher and win this race!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Animals, follow me! To give me and my animal friends blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
I'm almost at the finish line! Nobody can beat me now! Especially not those 5 racers speeding up behind me! Wait, what?
I win!
Some race.
Ooh. So shiny.
This is the Great Animal Crown.
Great Animal Crown?
It's the most special crown in the whole animal kingdom.
Whoever wears it becomes the king of Animal Island.
King of Animal Island? I've always wanted to be king of an island full of animals.
Huh, it's such an oddly specific dream. Well, I suppose we should go ask if you can be the king.
Nah, that's okay. I know a much easier way to become king. I'm gonna take the crown.
Got it!
Now, which one of these buttons brings the crown back into the submarine?
The Great Animal Crown landed in the ocean, and it's sinking to the bottom!
The crown is at the bottom of the ocean!
And if we don't do something, Crusher's gonna get it! If only there was someone who could swim fast enough to beat him!
Don't worry, animals. I can do it!
You can?
But how?
All I need is the super-fast swimming power of the ultimate underwater animal!
Yeah! To beat Crusher, let's be a shark!
Yeah! I'm a shark monster machine!
Woohoo! That is cool! All right!
Hang on, animals. AJ and I are gonna get that crown back.
Shark power!
Look! Crusher's submarine is almost at the animal crown!
We've got to get there before he takes it! We need sharp, blazing speed! To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
Almost
got it!
Hand it over, Crusher. That crown doesn't belong to you.
It's Shark Blaze!
Oh, no! You're not gonna stop me from being king of Animal Island. That crown is mine!
Whoa! Uh-oh! pressure submarine is pulling really hard.
To get the crown, I've got to pull harder than that submarine.
Let's figure out who's pulling with the most force. Switching to visor view. Blaze is pulling with a force of 8. And Crusher Submarine is at 6. Which number is bigger, 8 or 6? 8! Blaze is pulling with more force.
Wow, Crusher. Blaze is pulling even harder than your submarine.
Not for long, he's not.
Look, Blaze's force went up to 14. Which number is bigger, 14 or 10? 14! Yeah! Now Blaze is pulling the hardest.
Do it.
And now that the crown is back, you can finally choose your king.
The monster machine we choose to be king of Animal Island is... Blaze!
Me? Wow, I can't believe it.
Chickens, I'm gonna carry everyone back to the other side. Gee, this tightrope thing is a little harder with all you chickens.
Uh-oh, Darrington has too many chickens on one side. He's not balanced.
Darrington, you've got to get the same number of chickens on both sides or you'll tip over.
You hear that, chickens? I need some of you to switch sides! Okay, now do I have the same number of chickens on both sides? No, not yet. Now there's one chicken on one side and 7 on the other. Wow! Try again, chickens! Now do I have the same number on both sides? Yeah! I've got 4 chickens over here and 4 chickens over there! And balance! Woohoo!
Ta-da! You did it, Darrington!
You saved Roosty and all the chickens!
Oh, you're welcome, Roosty. Now, come on! We still gotta get you back to the circus!
Yeah, you've got a show to finish!
Get ready, chickens! I know a way to get everyone to the circus extra fast! We'll use blazing speed! To give me, Darrington, and all the chickens blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for Crusher the Incredible!
That's right! And I can walk on stilts better than any truck in the world!
Oh, wow! And you know if he's that great, then he can balance on stilts that are even higher!
Easy!
And even higher!
You! And that's as high as these
Ta-da!
Can't wait to see your show!
What are they saying, Darrington?
They're saying they want us to be in the circus, too! All right!
Aw, thanks, chickens!
Now come on, everybody! It's circus time!
Someone's taking everyone's animal powers.
But who'd do a terrible thing like that?
We'd better use my visor to find out.
Uh-oh, that's Lazard.
He took our powers.
Now I've got rhino power, and monkey power, and crocodile power. I've got all the powers.
Oh, no. Lazard has our powers.
What do we do?
Hey, don't worry, animals. My friends and I will get your powers back.
Yeah! You can count on us!
Come on! Let's get to that treehouse as fast as we can! Watch out, Blaze!
Close to getting those animal powers back.
But there's got to be some way to break out of these snapper trappers.
Only one animal has the right stuff to break out of this trap. A lion!
Yeah! Lions have protractile claws in their feet. Whenever they want to, they can pop them out. Lions' claws are great for climbing and hunting food. And they'd be perfect for cutting open these traps.
Oh, yeah! I'm a lion! Your turn, Stripes.
Whoa! I'm Super Tiger Stripes!
Ready, Super Tiger Stripes?
Ready!
Then let's show these guys what lions and tigers can do.
All right! Just stand there, you two! Throw more snapper trappers! Yes!
Time to get these powers back to the animals where they belong!
My trunk! It works!
It's great to be strong again!
Woo-hoo-hoo! My powers are back!
Yeah!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.